Check out this 1 minute design review for an irrigation system PCB from Richard Andriak. This irrigation system uses an Arduino Nano, and I noticed in your parts that you have some inconsistent parameters, but thankfully you used supplier links to point to your parts. Good job. Now you can quickly use Active BOM to review your BOM and export it to an Excel file. I've never seen this detailed of a change history in the first page of a schematic sheet. Here you used a net name to indicate the +5 volt power port, but here you used an actual power port. Just use a power port everywhere. I see you even added a 3D model of the Arduino Nano. However, this is a two-layer board, and on the back layer, you don't have any copper balance. Make sure to copy that top layer polygon onto the bottom layer so that you balance out the copper. Once I re-pour the polygons and run the DRCs, you have 500 rule violations left over. Fortunately, most of these can be fixed just by changing the default values in the rules and constraints editor. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.